Talos the Mighty, Talos the Unerring, Talos the Inassailable, to you we give praise. We are but maggots writhing in the filth of our own corruption, while you have ascended from the dung of mortality, and now walk amongst the stars. But you were once man, I, and Asman you said, let me show you the power of Talos' storm crown, born of the north, where my breath is long winter. I breathe now in royalty and reshape this land which is mine. I do this for you, Red Legions, for I love you. I love even as man, great Talos cherishes us, for he saw in us, in each of us, the future of Skyrim, the future of Tamriel. And there it is, my friends, the ugly truth. We are the children of man, for Talos is the true god of man, ascended from flesh to rule the realm of spirit. The very idea is inconceivable to our elven overlords, sharing the heavens with us, with man? Ha! They can barely tolerate our presence on earth. Today, they take away your faith. But what of tomorrow? What then? Do the elves take your homes, your businesses, your children, your very lives? And what does the Empire do? Nothing, nay, worse than nothing. The imperial machine enforces the will of the Thalmor against its own people. So rise up, children of the Empire, rise up, storm cloaks, embrace the word of mighty Talos, he who is both man and divine. For we are the children of man, and we shall inherit both heaven and the earth. And we, not the elves or the toadies, will rule Skyrim forever. Terrible and powerful Talos, we, your unworthy servants, give praise. For only through your grace and benevolence may we truly reach enlightenment, and deserve our praise you do. For we are one. Ere you ascended and the eight became nine, you walked among us, great Talos, not as God, but as man. Trust in me, Whiterun. Trust in the words of Heimskr. For I am the chosen of Talos. I alone have been anointed by the North, by the Night, to spread his holy word. Heimskr speech, thank you. May your road lead to warm sand.